Looks like Google Maps, if you look on the satellite.
Thank you.